is a jewelry expert. She has a lot of background in fine jewelry as well as exquisite watches. Welcome, Megan.
Thank you, Debbie. I'm so happy to be here. Honestly, starting a morning with shopping like this, I like that you said to get your pen and paper, because I have my phone and I've been writing, I've been typing item numbers.
She
even
has.
When we were going
like,
over.
What is she doing?
And my mom and I were talking before the show and she's like telling me the things that she wants to pick it up. And I'm like, you have to wait until 7.
That's
just
hilarious.
Wait.
What's your mom's name?
My mom's name is Cindy.
Hi,
good
Cindy.
Morning, Cindy.
Okay, get ready. And Gloria Denman, if you're watching, because you told me you're going to wake up, just let me know.
Is that your mom?
She tells me what to order for her.
I love that. We must be sisters because we have the same mom.
Okay, are you ready to get started? We're going to kick it off with Stately Steel. Beautiful, beautiful crystal. And Stately Steel is known for stainless steel that is so durable. It's more durable than 14 karat gold and platinum and sterling silver. So let me take you through the colors of a tennis style bracelet. Ooh, look at the Siam red. Looks just like rubies. So we're giving you the look of luxury here. We also have this beautiful aronite color, which kind of reminds you of peridot. It's that beautiful granny apple smith green, which I absolutely love. And then we have, ooh, if you love tanzanite, this is tanzanite color. So this is that bluish purple, and you know tanzanite is one of the rarest gems in the world. This looks exactly like it. Do you see this sparkle? And then we also have it in clear, which will go with absolutely everything. And in fact, at this price, I would layer them. And then the last piece we have for you is the black diamond look. Look at that. I mean, gorgeous. $16.97. And you get the earrings to match, not an extra purchase. Do you get this? So you're getting the whole entire set. You're just going to pick your color. Do you want the black diamond look? Do you want the clear diamond look? I mean, these are fabulous. The tanzanite look, this gorgeous look of peridot or ruby. You are set, it matches the earrings, and where can you not wear this? So three flexible payments of $5.66, $5! Did you hear me? Five. $5.66 for both. You're getting two items. This is a giftable. So Megan, what do you love about it?
So for me, the thing that I love about this is gonna be an everyday piece for you, but you get that little bit of twist to it. So if you're looking for something, I love that Debbie, you gave the suggestion of maybe layering them and playing around with some color, because we can all use something a bit more classic in our wardrobe, right? And what we're looking at here is this beautiful crystal that's simulated to look like diamonds. And so if you do wanna go with the more natural, the clear look, that's wonderful. That's what we're showing on our gorgeous model here. And you'll notice that when you look down at this, between the stainless steel and those crystals, it looks like a diamond tennis bracelet. And I'm not telling if you won't.
So exactly.
That's what's so great is here we've got the classic look. If you're looking for something that is going to be an everyday, you can wear it with every single color, go with more of the clear color because you've got that gorgeous set there. But then, like you said, with layering them, if you want to maybe play around with adding a pop of color, finding something that complements it. For example, like I'm wearing this blue dress, but it's funny how we both picked completely different things.
Oh, my goodness.
I immediately went for the red style. And what's nice about this is it's got what's called a bolo style closure on it. So it's very, very easy to size yourself. You just simply have the two pieces of the chain right here. And then this little bolo style closure, we'll show you that so you can see how easy it is. So you can see right there, that's your little bolo. So you can see that no matter what size you are on your wrist, you can tighten this or make it as loose as you need. And what's nice as well is if you're like me and you get something home, you get your HSN packages in the mail, right? And you're so excited to try them on and you wanna wear something right away. Sometimes with certain pieces of jewelry or watches or whatnot, you have to get it sized and then they're said, oh God,
but
I can't
not here.
Wait.
No, I need to
we're
tell them
sizing
too.
It immediately.
Absolutely, and if you love that Siam red, jump on it, but you've gotta jump on the tanzanite because we only have 40 left. So do you see how beautiful
That's
this
so
is?
Gorgeous.
This tanzanite color looks like the real deal. So you're getting the look of luxury. And remember, you're not only getting this beautiful tennis style bracelet, you don't have to know the size. So I would stock up on this and put it in your gift closet. I hate to talk about the holidays this early, but look at this sparkle. I mean, it looks genuine. And what I love is if you have any allergies, when you wear Stately Steel, this is known for not irritating because, you know, the mystery metals.
Of course. No, this is stainless steel.
They can break out. out. So stainless steel is durable.
That's right.
It's more durable than platinum, more durable than sterling silver, and more durable than 14 karat gold. And that's why stainless steel is so incredibly popular here. But you've got to jump on this. I mean, $16.97, $5.66 to get this home. And look at how stunning Angie looks. Stunning.
And you know, Debbie, I don't want people to forget out there that you do get the beautiful earrings to go with it.
Absolutely.
So you don't necessarily have to wear it at the same time. I mean, of course, you and I, we love to be blinged out. So
absolutely.
I would probably do that.
Look, I'm putting on another
as
you speak.
Go for it. So that's what's nice is you can wear the earrings every day. You can have the bracelets with the bolo style closure. I do like that you get a bit of that chain that kind of hangs behind. So you get that more of a dimensional look there. I guess I'm going kind of Christmas. Like you were talking about Christmas shopping, no, I already went.
Well, I love that you can wear this year round. So you have on the look of peridot mm-hmm. and rubies. So if you're August baby, look at how beautiful the color of aronite. It's that color of peridot, even to me more prettier. It's a more vibrant color because sometimes peridot can be a pale green.
No, this is like a juicy Granny Smith apple almost.
Yes, mm-hmm. it is absolutely stunning. So I love the two together. You can wear this year round. And then like Megan said, the tassel effect, the dangle.
It's kind of fun, right?
Extra detail.
Who doesn't want a little bit more extra, right?
I have on the look of black diamonds and the tanzanite color.
It's gorgeous.
Isn't that pretty
it
together?
It is nice. And I like that you were talking about finding
so
maybe a birthstone that it goes with, because the tanzanite color has just a slight subtle hint to me of like an aquamarine almost. And I'm born in March, so that's why it's my birthstone. And yeah, I mean, when you look at something like this, you've got these beautiful round cut crystals, again, set in a four prong jeweler setting. So this is something that looks like a diamond tennis bracelet. And colored diamonds are so fun. They're very fashion forward, but they can be really, really expensive.
Oh, that's a good point. Because, you know, Hollywood kind
of
put fancy diamonds. Mm-hmm. Tanzanite is gone. Oh, darn it. I've got to take that off. So tanzanite
How
is
exciting.
Gone. So let me see if I can do this from...
Remember, we do things backwards here.
It only took me four tries. Tanzanite is gone. If you're on the line, get this home. You're going to absolutely love it. Okay, Siam Red is next to go.
Oh,
and
my gosh.
20 left in the Siam Red. Remember, you are getting the lovely earrings and
I've
the beautiful
bracelet. Right here, yeah.
Let's just both just put it on there.
That's gorgeous.
Look at how stunning that is. If you could swing it, I'd get two.
I was just about to say,
you know,
it's funny, like, I think if you're looking to get gifts for yourself or for someone else, maybe a best friend, maybe your sister, maybe you have two daughters and you want to get them. I have a sister, so I know what it's like for parents to grow up thinking everything had to be even.
Right, absolutely. So you could actually get two of your daughters and it'd be $10 on Flex. If you have $2, $10, and they're good. And this is, to me, so much more economical. A tennis bracelet can cost you $1,000. So, absolutely fabulous. Okay, we have more fabulous finds. I want to show you these beautiful Caceres.